Hello, everybody. Welcome to gari.senderoff at cruiseplanners.com. We're going to be reviewing the Flagship business class. I'm also going to show you around the lounge, and we're going to look at the difference between Flagship business and first class on a transcontinental domestic flight. Sit back, relax, enjoy this video.
Hi sir, how are you?
How are you?
Sorry, thank you.
Thank you. Hi, 4A.
8, this
way. 4?
Thanks.
Here you go, sir.
Luggage bins do not support two pieces of luggage. You can only put one, and it has to go in sideways. So if you leave, you're going to need it.
Thank you. we have service back here again. Wow.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Enjoy.
Thank you so much.
Okay, so what is the big difference between first and business class on a 777 on American Airlines Flagship? It's very minimal. The menu, identical, with the exception of one thing. The champagne is different in first class. It's slightly upgraded. It's this dark bottle over here. They also serve port, but the food is exactly the same. The only other big difference is a small amenity kit difference. The first class amenity is slightly upgraded, the amenity kit. The office chair that they have in first class is also configured a little bit differently, but the pitch and the lay flat is almost identical. This sort of turns into an office. That's it. That's the difference. So is it worth it? I'm not sure. You tell me by leaving it in the comments.
It's almost like an international service when you think about it in comparison to, you know, like one of the narrow bodies that are not flagship first or
yes,
business.
Yes, absolutely. On a full international service, you actually use all of your ovens and you use all of this space for carts, because on the international service, you have a full dinner and or lunch, and then you have a full follow-on service. Cookie or mixed nuts?
Thank you.
For lower than published rates on air, email me at gari.senderoff@cruiseplanners.com. And don't forget to click like, comment, and subscribe if you want to see more videos like this. Thanks for watching.